drop shuffles now, and they're lovely when you get the hang of them. Using the side shuffle, but then elongating that to almost behind you on a diagonal eventually. But try working towards that now by taking the body weight forwards as the leg goes further back, and then you'll feel balanced. Using the side shuffle position, it's a light sound, but it's also coupled with a nice heavy drop. A drop is like a heavy spring or heavy step. So it's a little bit more than a step. And again, if you can get a good drop, it keeps you anchored to the pulse of the rhythm. So drop shuffles continuously are lovely and even. So it goes one under, two under, three under, four under, five under, six under, seven under, eight. Where the drop will always be on the one, two, three, four, in other words, on the pulse, and your side shuffle will be on the ander. Ta 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 ta. They actually move backwards, so I'll show you from a side view. Drop shuffle, moving backwards.